Hello and welcome to a new Magis Opti video. Today I show you how to create a new workpiece in Magis Opti. You open the program and get first a blank screen with an upper and a sideline. You have several options now. First, you should always enter a project title. We call our project Altendorf number 1. Now you can start enter your workpieces. By name, I enter the commission or order number, or whatever name your project should have. As you can see here, the program has already opened a line, which automatically fills with the information we enter here on the right. The description is the actual workpiece, for example a site. Under material, you can choose a material from the pull-down menu or create a new material via the material database. For our furniture, I choose this material here. Next, I can enter the dimensions of my site. For example, 1299 mm to 600 mm. Of this part, we need, let's say, 8 pieces. It is important that your workpiece always has the same material thickness as the plate. If I select another material here now, with a thickness of 18 mm for example, an error message appears. If you adjust the material thickness in the workpiece again, the error message disappears. If you would like to create another workpiece, click on the Add field below. Now an exact copy of the first line will be created, which you can customize according to your wishes. This piece of work is then, for example, a front for the furniture. Then I adjust the dimensions, material thickness and directions remain the same. From this part we need, for example, 4 pieces. At this point we could already start with the optimization. That's it for today. Thank you for watching and see you again.